Hi everybody, it's Rulon Brown from Key Leaves, and today I am here with saxophonist, educator, Brady McCowan. And Brady, you have this gorgeous Martin alto saxophone.
Mm-hmm.
And this, tell us a little bit about this horn.
Yeah, so this is a recent find from me, but it's a Martin Committee 3 Alto. Beautiful, one of the lesser known sort of vintage brands out there, but with an unforgettable sound, so yeah. I'm really happy to find it. It's got some quirks about it though, so we wanted to make sure you knew how to use the key leaves on it.
Yeah, right on. Okay, so one of the things that's unique about this vintage of horn, you see that it has the bell keys on the opposite side. It has reverse bell keys. And often when there's reverse bell keys, there's also an underslung C sharp like this. See how this rod comes down and it goes between the bow to open the C sharp. Okay, so we're going to use the key leaves, sax key props, slightly different here. We're going to pop off the leaves. They just pop off of this strap. You can double up the strap like this. And then you just take one of them. I just like to wedge it in one side like that and then wrap it around. That's pretty easy to do. And now we can use these at any distance on your Martin. So check this out. So one of the things that I like to do is if we come right here, you see how if we push up on that, that's gonna give us the C sharp and the G sharp open. So just come in here and place that right there. It's safe, squishy, and if you turn around now, you can see that it's not touching pad leather, the C sharp is safe and open, and by association, G sharp has opened with C sharp. And then you can come over here, you can just wrap around, right, just like that, just a little bit. You see how squishy it is, it's safe. That's no problem in the case. That's an easy way to do it. Or, you know what I really love on these old horns? They have a real low key rod bar right there. So one of the things about this shape that's really fun is you can lift the key and wrap it around the body tube, which is kind of fun. I just think it's a cool look to have it just kind of caressing around the body tube like that. And it just has to open the pad just enough to come off the tone hole. That's all you need. Just breaking that bond that gets, you know, that traps all that moisture and bacteria against the pad leather and the tone hole. And it's also so soft and squishy, it's not gonna hurt anything. And when you need it out to play, you just pop it out, toss that in your case. It's bright green. It's really hard to miss, even on like a dark gig, you know, a dark room. It's easy to find in your case, and you're good to go with your key leaves, sax key props. So thanks so much for bringing in this cool vintage horn, this Martin Committee 3. It's beautiful, Brady. Love it.
Thank you.
Learn more at keyleaves.com, and to see videos like this on all sorts of rare saxophones, visit keyleaves.com/help.